Jennifer Gunn with Teachers Federal Credit Union, and today we have a little shelter here at our East Northport branch. Teachers Federal Credit Union is committed to helping various organizations throughout Long Island.
My name is David Ceely. I'm the director of Little Shelter in Huntington. Little Shelter is one of Suffolk County's oldest humane societies, and at any given time we probably have about 400 animals in our care. Today we have Teeny, who is a long-haired chihuahua. We have Charlotte, and we have French Toast. The economy is probably the biggest challenge we have right now with people losing their homes, having to give up their animals. And that's probably the biggest challenge we have. And here today with two of our cats. We have Bells, and then we have Bubbles, who is in the cage right over there. What we're facing with the cat situation on Long Island is very similar to the dogs. People are losing their homes, are having a hard time with the finances, and having to give up their animals.
For the month of February, we're pleased to work with Little Shelter and Bide We out in West Hampton to help gain supplies and raise money for their programs.
Hi, my name is Susan. I'm a volunteer at Little Shelter. I'm holding French Toast. He's approximately 4 months old. He is the product of a hoarding situation, and he was born at the shelter, and we think he's a Yorkie, Maltese, maybe a Pomeranian mix.
If you're interested in adopting cats like these, all you have to do is stop by our website, www.littleshelter.com, or you can drop by the shelter, 33 Warner Road, Huntington, New York.
Hi, my name is Arlene Leone. I'm the Special Programs Manager at Little Shelter. I'm holding Charlotte, who came into our shelter about 2 years ago. I thank the Teachers Federal Credit Union for everything you've done for us in the past, and certainly now. You're a company with a very big heart that cares about the shelters of our community, and we're very grateful.